So tonight I am in another night market. This is the Suling Night Market of Taiwan. It's another super popular one. I'm meeting up with another famous YouTuber later to do a collab video, so I'm really excited for that. But before he arrives and, you know, we meet up and do some fun stuff, we're gonna go check this place out. Let's go. Really big too. They also have an underground section. The first thing I see is this humongous sausages. Oh my god. So those are the regular sausages, and I just ordered that one. That one is a spicy flavor. It is so freaking big. Oh my god, she's weighing it right now, and you have to buy it by the weight amount. Okay. Cool, look at that. Oh my god, that's freaking huge. Thank you.
It's actually too funny. Oh my god, I have never seen the sausage this big.
I love Taiwanese sausage so much. And this is really good too. This is a spicy one, so there's like a black pepper flavor. So it's sweet and spicy. It's super good. Ooh. I feel like this place is just huge. So, Suling has both a downstairs and an upstairs. So let's take a look at this place first. This upstairs has games, more food. Ooh. This is so good though. It looks like the upstairs is all games and stuff. Let me show you.
I got kind of bored of just looking at games because there's not much food upstairs. So we're gonna go downstairs and check out what's going on over here.
Okay, now this is what I'm talking about. Look at this. Oh my god, there is so many different options here to choose from. Wow. This is so cool. It also smells really good. Oh my gosh. So much food everywhere. I'm kind of just walking in a circle right now just to kind of like check out where everything
is. Sunday night, all the other night markets videos, it's been the weekend night, so that's why it's like super crowded. It's a little bit late, so that's why it's kind of died down a little, which is perfect for me because when it's too crowded, it's too hard to vlog. But now I can actually like kind of look more at the things.
All these good fritters on display. Stinky tofu is also here. There's so much stuff to choose from. This is also a huge tourist destination, so a lot of stuff is in English, which is really nice. Looks like it's really big on seafood here as well. Ooh, we got a lot of like fried goodies here. A lot of dumplings. I love dumplings so much. Ooh, look at all this.
So much stuff to choose from.
Ooh, they got dumplings. I haven't had dumplings in Taiwan yet. I really want to try some of that. Ooh, what's this? I have no clue. It's just some sort of fried food. Looks good. More soup, lots of soupy stuff. It's a cold day. Ooh, they even got like steak platters. Oh, and a cute little dog over there. Look at that, so cute. Okay. Yeah, these steak platters look good. Ooh, that looks delicious. Oh yeah, look at that. Oh my god, that looks amazing. Suling is very known for their jumbo sausages. So you see these small one versus the big one. That's how it looks like. That's too funny. So so far I've noticed this place has a lot more games than the other ones. So I feel like this place is a really good like date night for like, you know, just a really cool date night or like group fun because you can play all these carnival games. Oh, and that I had that at the other night market. Those are the massive fried chicken and stuff. Looking at that. Look how big these are. I love it. Oh my god, it looks amazing. They dropped me off at the end of Suling Market. So this is the front entrance. We got some lanterns over here too. I think this is really pretty. I'm also looking for an ATM because I ran out of cash. Suling Market.
I have enough. Also, I want to get some cash for my dad because he likes collecting foreign money. But I know I'm leaving Taiwan tomorrow, so today I kind of just like bought a lot of gifts and bought a lot of extra food. But I want to make sure I have enough to vlog through this night market because that sausage cost nearly 300. That was nearly all my cash. I have a lot of coins, but I need to save the coins for laundry tonight before going to Japan. So So we're gonna find an ATM first so I can buy more things. So that is the one bad thing, because like I'm so used to Apple Pay and using my card, I don't like carrying cash. But if you ever come to any of the Asian countries, make sure you get a coin purse. Like I had to buy this coin purse here, which was like $5. It's really cute. Came with a little keychain like this. But still, like keeping a coin purse or a wallet is really important in Asia, because a lot of these places is cash only, and then you would be walking around and not be able to buy any of this, and you would be very sad like I am right now.
Another street section where you see more of the stuff being cooked. We got fried dumplings here. Ooh, like some dorayaki, some more of these jumbo sausages. Seriously, you see this like everywhere. It's too funny. Oh, look at what's this. Oh, these are green onion buns. Ooh, those look good.
These are like fruit candy.
Oh, those look so good. My goodness. Inside is vegetables, meat, or cabbage.
This provides us this steak restaurant. I'm here with Hao-Hao. He's here. He's ordering right now, but it's so funny because he told her we needed 10 orders of the steak. And she's like, what? She's like, 10? There's only three of you. She's like, he's like, oh no, two of us are going to eat 10 orders of the steak. It's too freaking funny. Anyway. He's one of the best eaters in Taiwan. He helped me set up a lot of challenges here. He's great. You guys saw him in Singapore very briefly as well. But yeah, no, I'm so excited to do this with him.
We didn't record that.
Yeah, unfortunate. Like the reaction on that waitress is like, just like 10 orders? 10? It's also pretty cool the fact that there's soup available for you to get. And also, are drinks free? It looks like drinks are free. That's pretty cool. The order is here. It looks great. Look at that. Wow. Ooh, we love sizzling steaks. Steaks are coming. We ordered 10 orders of these. Ooh, they are looking so good. It comes out super sizzling when it first comes out. This looks amazing.
Look at that. 所以呢，我们客人份是没有问题，刚才是他报的，因为那个我们刚点餐的时候，那个小姐姐，对啊，吓到了，还刚才以为是三个，然后结果只有两个，再次确认，好啊，那我们就直接开始吗？开始吗？对啊，对啊，开始了。 还有番茄酱哦，好像还可以自己选，要不酱。真的这个很便宜啊，我觉得跟美国的牛排不能比，就是非常的 Q 弹。 挺快的，搅乱。太难吃了。
台湾牛排有没有很popular？
我觉得还蛮popular的，就是日本不是很便宜啊，它也有很好吃的。有的，就是大家说很多。昨天吃的跟那个少儿梅，它是英文名的。
哦，对对对。
都给你讲一个。
一般，一般，一般。我比较喜欢练习中文，练习起来对我有好处。
那你在美国的那种店家都是讲中文？
如果是中国的菜馆，我会让他们讲中文。就是很可惜啊，因为我爸妈跟我讲英文，所以我跟别的。
可以练习啊。因为我看我们讲英文，我的剪辑师不会讲，但是我英文也没有到很好。
你可以明白我听过吗？我好像很可爱，因为现在我爸爸说我在这里跟很多台湾的YouTuber 在做事，他说哎，你怎么会跟他们讲话？你不会语音中文？那我跟他就是一种。 Kind of like a communication or like American and Asian. you know? Yeah, well, the Asian, like, you know, like, it was Asian, right? But then, like, I'm still American, so I understand how to... Yeah, just to show you, like, you know, like,
Thank you. 走了多次了，
对啊，
we both finished 5 orders already. So our thing today is to see how much we can eat together. How many more are you ordering?
Good
thinking, good thinking. She's already unfazed. Like, she's like, okay, all right, I guess that you're two for another 4 orders.
Got another 4 going on for us.
也没办法了。
The only bad thing is, you know, that's what I was telling you.
always run out of cash. 因为这里很多地方不能收藏，对，像那个按摩也不能收藏，对啊，所以我只可以去 7-Eleven 买东西，还是买饮料，因为那边可以刷卡，但是。
对，台湾比较还没有那么普及啊。
Yeah, yeah. So I have to carry a lot of cash this time. Yeah.
对呀、啊，我也没有想到这件事，因为我之前在美国也都是刷卡刷卡。
对啊，因为如果我刷卡，我还不买 taxes, then it records everything. And plus, not carry 钱很麻
烦。对。对，我好像是一刚回台湾的时候才有注意到这件事。
Yeah.
从美国回来。 时超怪的，我不知道你怎么办到的。那个影片我有看两三次。那我原本是想说要再回去试看看能不能够比之前的我还要更好，因为我是吃八分钟，好像吃五分钟。对啊。
So that was super fun. Huge shout out to Ha Ha or Martin, right?
Martin, yeah.
Martin is his English name. So that was super fun. I know most of the dialogue was in Chinese, but I can translate it later for you guys. But either way, we're just having fun conversing and we ate a lot of food. That was a lot of steak. So thank you to him. Make sure to check his channel if you guys ever visit Taiwan. He does some really crazy stuff, eats a lot of challenges, eats a lot of good food. So yeah, definitely give him a follow. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please like and subscribe. And I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Thank you so much for watching. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed it. And make sure to check out my website for all my merchandise. I've got clothing, prints, and stickers all up on there. And make sure to check out my social media, my Facebook page. I do a lot of live streaming. And on my Instagram page, I do a lot of giveaways. And on my Twitter page, I also give a shout out to where I might be so you guys can kind of follow me on my journey, okay? And then check out my other videos. And again, make sure you subscribe. Thank you so much for watching, guys. See you next time. Bye-bye.